Want to help keep your child safe while they're using their Android? Whether you're worried about porn, gaming sites, or streaming services like Netflix and Hulu, blocking websites on Androids can be a little challenging. Hi, I'm Becca, a VP of Customer Success at Bark, a parental controls company. I'm here to help make the process of blocking websites on Androids a little easier for you. We'll go through how to do it using Google Family Link as well as Bark. Part one, blocking website categories using Google Family Link. Devices like Pixels, Galaxies, and Palms have limited built-in controls. Google Family Link provides a free set of parental controls. Bark is a more comprehensive parental control tool, but we'll go over that next. To kick things off, download the free Family Link app onto your own device. If your child already has a Google account, Family Link will walk you through linking both of your accounts. If not, you'll need to create a Google account for them. Once you're good to go with accounts, you can get started. First, open the app on your phone and tap your child's name. Tap Manage Settings. Tap Google Chrome. Here you'll see three options. First, you can approve all sites. This means no protection, so you probably don't want that one. Second, you can select Try to Block Explicit Sites. This means that Google will automatically try to filter out sexually explicit and violent sites. You can also customize this option by manually adding in sites that are approved, as well as sites that are blocked. The last option is also the most locked down. Here, you'll have to manually add every website you would like your child to have access to. Everything else will be blocked. You'll also be able to approve website requests from your kid. Once you're done with that, head back to the settings page and tap Google Search. Make sure SafeSearch is toggled on. This will hide explicit results in Google searches. Part two, blocking website categories using Bark. Bark is your best option if you'd like to be able to block any website and tons of different categories of content, like adult websites, gaming, social media, and much more. That means you don't have to know all of the potentially worrisome sites by name. To get started, download the Bark Parent app and follow the on-screen instructions to connect your child's device. From the dashboard, tap Screen Time, then Rules, then Default Rules. On this page, you can choose from 19 different categories of content to block. You can even get granular, whatever works for your family. For example, you can block social media as an entire category or just the ones that you're most worried about. At the bottom, you'll find three settings that can provide even more peace of mind. You can require safe search when using Google, Bing, and DuckDuckGo, and block all other search engines that don't have a safe search feature. You can also require a safe search on YouTube. And finally, under Advanced Settings, you can block unidentifiable traffic, which includes sites and apps like VPNs, peer-to-peer networks, and private gaming platforms. Part three, blocking specific websites with Bark. In addition to blocking categories of websites, Bark also lets you customize your child's browsing with exceptions. From the Default Rules page we were on earlier, toggle over to Exceptions. Here you can allow websites that would normally be blocked. For example, you could block all gaming sites except for Wordle. And the opposite is also true. Even if you allow gaming sites, you can block Wordle. Extra protection with Bark. In addition to blocking websites and apps, Bark also lets you create custom screen time schedules. Sometimes you don't want to block something outright, but just want to let your kids use it at a certain time. This can look like no Fortnite during the school day and only meditation apps after bedtime. Bark also helps keep kids safe with content monitoring. Our award-winning service monitors texts, email, and social media platforms for signs of potential dangers like bullying, online predators, suicidal ideation, and more. If something concerning is found, you'll get an alert so you can check in and make sure everything's okay. We hope this video helped you learn more about how to help protect your child from dangerous and inappropriate websites. Visit www.bark.us to learn more and start your free 1-week trial.